And take it off and shoot.
Stop fighting, boys. Look at mummy. Look at mummy. Look at mummy.
We have a life jacket
that would fit
mummy.
Are you videoing? I thought you were taking a picture.
Hilarious.
Okay, are we going to go in the water?
I got a still in there. Don't you boys worry.
Yeah, the spray one on the
table. You brought them? Oh, yeah, because you need weapons? Got it.
No, this spray people.
What the heck? How is this line going over?
Oh, have you ever been on Daddy's sailboat before? I don't think he has either.
I've been on Granddad.
Bye, Em. Have fun.
Bye, Emily. I hope you're safe.
Owen.
We can't.
Or
we won't stay. I hope you're safe, Emily.
That's right, we've got enough going on this week, right? I like you the way you are.
And if you don't want to stay, tell Daddy and he'll bring you
back. It's not very windy, so it'll be super calm. Relaxing. There's a big gust of wind. Hi, Andrew. You digging? Too many kids. Do we need a bigger boat, Daddy? Good job, O!
Bit of a tight squeeze, though.
Fun-o?
Yeah. Ow, ow, ow.
Was it a tight squeeze with Daddy needing to steer?
Daddy was
bonking your head? That used to happen to me.
Well, I think it's a bit of a tight squeeze.
I was in the cockpit.
You were?
Yeah.
Daddy has to fit in the cockpit too, so it's hard.
What'd you get?
Sand.
Okay, don't throw it.
See what happened? The sticky.
You want this?
No.
You want this?
No.
You want this?
No.
Sweet. Sailing?
Let's tickle Aiden. Tickle, 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 tickle Aiden.
How was it all?